41 on the bottom side of row two. Brandon Jones, the Australian gold colors in the eight, the top side of row two. Shane Lee in fifth and Gus Dean in sixth in row three. And then Mike Snyder and Christopher Bell, and they have fresh tires.
And remember now, there's no limit to how many times we will try to get this race completed now. They will not finish under caution here in the ARCA Racing Series. I just want to keep my eye on that fourth row with Mike Snyder and Christopher Bell, who just came off pit road a few laps ago.
Yeah, this will be good, especially with the front row. These older tires here, it is super easy to spin the tires. And obviously, Majeski going for his first win, and Terrio going for four in a row. They're going to be ready to get on the gas, and hopefully they can get up top.
Don't totally count out Dalton Sargeant with fresh tires, or at least different tires, starting back in 11th. Pace car is off. Green, white, checker. Two to go, and ARCA at Chicagoland. Through the gears, back up to speed.
There goes Bell.
The top side, here he comes. Side by side for the lead up front.
Gregson's coming too on the high side. How about Terrio for the lead?
Trying to clear him into turn number one. He gets him. Terrio to the front.
There goes Bell. Watch Bell in the 25.
And he drops down. He's going to try to go to the bottom side now, Terrio. Bell going all the way to front in the first couple of turns on the restart.
How about that? What a job by Christopher Bell and his crew.
They took a look at the restart. It's good. White flag. One to go at Chicagoland for Christopher Bell.
Terrio's right with him, though.
Terrio is still within range. Gregson has moved up to third. Then Jones, Benjamin, and Snyder. Majeski has fallen back to seventh. Does Terrio have a run? One more turn to go in Chicagoland. Benjamin turns around, gets into the back of Sargeant.
And they save him.
Christopher Bell to the checkered flag. He wins in Chicagoland. The new tires on the last pit stop did the trick. Christopher Bell wins, the points leader. Austin Terrio stretches his advantage. He just misses a fourth straight win and finishes second.
How about Bell? First win this year for Venturini Motorsports. He might not have had the best car, but they may have had the best strategy.
Yeah.